News in Lancaster this noon, a former bank manager at Fulton Bank faces federal charges of taking $99,000 from the account of the Manor Shopping Center Merchants Association. The U.S. attorney alleges 42-year-old Fernando Sanchez deposited the money into his own account and at another bank. He is facing 60 years in prison if convicted.